Fire. racism, and they scream night and day. The sounds of hell must be horrible. Imagine all the souls in the pit. There must be a horrible sound. If you could pull back the gates of hell this morning and hear what's going on, you wouldn't want to hear it. You wouldn't want to hear that kind of crying.